Hi, welcome to our Q&A session. We get a lot of questions from our customers, and today we are going to answer, what causes eye color? Our eye color is a genetic trait that is determined by the chemical melanin. The more melanin-producing cells we have, the darker our eyes will most likely be. Genes, melanin, and light affect the way that our eyes are perceived and the color they reflect. Brown eyes are the most common eye color because it is considered a dominant gene. A child born of both brown or non-brown-eyed parents will most likely have brown eyes, and this is most common in Asia and Africa. Research has led to brown eyes being better at absorbing UV light and rays from the sun, though this is not confirmed. Ironically, blue eyes do not contain any blue pigment. Light that enters the iris is scattered and perceived to us as blue because blue has the shortest wavelength of light, just like we see the sky. This also applies to green, hazel, and every other eye color. It is all determined by varying degrees of melanin and the collagen structure. Finer collagen reflects more light, causing blue eyes, and coarser collagen reflects less, causing green. Here's an eye color fun fact. Even if you're born with blue, gray, or green eyes, you won't necessarily have them your entire life. If your melanin-producing cells become active after a few months or years, this will create a brown pigment, leading you to a darker eye color. Send some more questions our way and take a look at our playlist to see what we've already answered. If you're still left wondering, send us a message through Facebook or Twitter, or even comment on our YouTube channel. We'd love to give you some more answers. Until next time, remember to take care of those eyes, and from all of us here, be smart and buy smart.